Hello everyone and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19 and we are in Felsbrunn. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 17. I have already exercised my horses this morning, as usual. We finished up last night with the taters in field 4. Before it got dark, we wrapped our grass silage bales. I did decide that I have made my bales a day too late. I will not be able to sell these bales to help purchase my harvester. They will not be ready for sale until the first day of early spring. I have finished up all the rest of the bales on the other side of the road here, which would be the second day of early winter. And as... oh, that is filthy. My goodness. I should edit that out. As you could see, I still do not have soybeans ready to harvest. They should have been ready today. So there's definitely a calculation error in my season's light idea. So, let's see. Well, we do have a few bales, square bales, that we can sell from a contract a long time ago. And, but the price is not there. Well, we'll have to see. Bale sales is going up. Maybe by the end of the day, it'll be up high enough to sell them. Horses are done. What can we do? Potatoes are too late. Cannot harvest potatoes anymore. They're rotten in the field. Sunflowers. We can definitely harvest sunflowers. So, let's borrow those. And... I guess I should pick up these bales. With my new clean tractor that I washed last night. We will pick up these bales quick first. ones that have to be sold later. Time to go down the hill and get the borrowed equipment to do sunflowers. After I back up from hitting a tree stump. See you at the bottom of the hill. Right. Oh, we've got big equipment. My goodness. We're gonna do this upright. Well, I don't believe we need a header trailer. This isn't that much wider than the harvester, so it should go down the road nicely. It's a little wide. I'll have to watch out. Little sun glare on the window there. Look at the weeds in that field. Oh my goodness. Well, I will. Let's see, what do I want to do? I need to put a little headland down here so I can set a worker off so I can go get the semi-trailer. Hopefully that'll work. I'll be back in just a second. That was a longer run than I thought it would be.
Time for a high-speed time-lapse.
that is a terrible harvest. I'm not gonna make much on this one, as far as extra product. Well, that surprises me. More than I thought it would be. Harvest complete. And what else do we have? Well, let's harvest a little bit of corn. That ought to be done real quick. Okay, that was painful. A small job didn't pay much, but that header is way too small for this little field even. That took forever. Glad it's done. Okay, let's do some more sunflowers. Oh, we're gonna have another painful one. This is gonna take forever. So, it's time to play. Make it fun. Make it go fast. Well, that wasn't too bad. $3,600 for that total job. But that is enough pain for one day. I'm actually glad it's getting dark. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.